Today I'm going to be talking to you about Logic Pro 8. Logic Pro 7 came out a while ago, and that's the first program I started out with. It was a good program. It was a little bit confusing to other people that I've talked to about it, but it had dope sounds. It had really cool like drum machines, like the Ultra Beat and different things to really help you like make beats quickly. Now with Logic Pro 8, it's gotten even quicker. Like you can just jump right onto it. They have a lot of different things with the Apple Loops and just being able to create melodies fast, and you know it gives you a lot of things to work with right off the bat. The sounds are awesome, and it's got crazy amounts of new sounds and new features. The things I'm gonna be talking about today is just how to really start your track and get things going on your track, and how to really just make a session and load up all your sounds and your loops and just make something quick. So we're gonna start that. I'm going to show you about the arrange window and about the different browsers first, and just like a brief overview of the whole program, so you know what does what and how to really use it right.